Jacksonville man accused of using a 3D printer to make guns and silencers was in federal court today. He was indicted by a grand jury last month. Documents show Lucas Shirley sold rifles and a silencer to a confidential informant and an undercover agent with ATF.